श्रीमान वेंकटनाथार्य कविता के केसरी वेदांत आचार्य वर्यो में सन्निधत्ताम सदा हृदि नमो नारायण। सो टुडेज वर्स इज वर्स नंबर 29 ऑफ हयग्रीव स्तोत्रम। त्वाम चिंतयन त्वन्मयताम प्रपन्न स्वाम गृणन्य शब्दमयेन धाम्ना स्वामिन समाजेषु समेदिशीयः स्वच्छंदवादावबद्धसूर। स्वामी मई स्वामी त्वाम चिंतयन अडियन ऑलवेज कॉन्टेम्प्लेट्स ऑन यू अडियन ऑलवेज मेडिटेट्स ऑन यू एंड स्वामी मेंशन्स दिस पर्टिकुलर श्लोकम आफ्टर praying for all abhishtam for himself and after the Sri Hayagrivan's kripa has befallen on him, now Swami mentions that here he says with your dhyanam alone I should be able to fulfill my manoratham, and that's what he requested in the last verse. Now in this vada yuddham, it is not appropriate or applicable only for sadhas, and for any karyam, for any deed, for anything that we need to perform, if we meditate on Bhagavan and starts the karyam, that it would become fulfilled completely without any huddle or interruption. It's certain. And Swami mentions in this verse, Tvam Chintayan Tvanmayatam Prapannaha. Adiyan, meditate on you always, on your Divya Mangala Vigraham, Shubhashraya Tirumeni. Tvanmayatam, then Adiyan almost becomes you. Adiyan imbibes your auspicious attributes, the Kalyana Gunams, and achieve Tvanmayatam, achieve a state of oneness with you. Prapannaha, having attained that, Shabdamayena Dhamna Tvam Udgranan Samaj Stut. So, Shabdamayena Dhamna Tvam Udgranan. Adiyan also performs japam of your divine, wonderful mantra, sacred mantra. Shabdamayena Dhamna, the mantra swarupa tejas, which is you. Adiyan performs that japam with the contemplation of your Divya Mangala Vigraham in my mind, and Udgranan, Stotram Panni, praising you. Samajeshu Swachanda Vadahava Baddha Suraha Samedishiya. Samajeshu, in the Vidvat Sabhas, Sadas, in the assembly of learned scholars and other religious people, leaders, in that when they argue, Swachanda, I would just go roar and Vadahava Baddha Suraha, and in that Vada Yuddham, in that battle of Vak, I would emerge victorious and stand tall because of your grace. So the slokam is a beautiful summation. May Adiyan be victorious with your Bhagavad Anugraham in this sadas, in the debate, and argue with strength to gain victory. So Swami mentions that while thinking of you uninterruptedly, ceaselessly. Adiyan meditates always on your Divya Tirumeni, Shubhashraya Tirumeni. I kind of acquire a likeness, a similitude to your state, which is exactly same as Namalwa's mindset in Thiruvaimazhi in 5.6. Thiruvaimazhi, he says, Kadal Nyalam Seidenum Yane Yennum, Kadal Nyalam Avenum Yane Yennum, Kadal Nyalam Kondenum Yane Yennum, Kadal Nyalam Kindenum Yane Yennum, Kadal Nyalam Undenum Yane Yennum, Kadal Nyalati Ishan Vanderakolo, Kadal Nyalati Kivayan Shuluhe, Kadal Nyalati Yen Mahalka Kinanave. On similar lines, Swami mentions that he imbibes his Perumal's auspicious attributes and achieve a state of oneness with Hayagriman. Even Prahladan in Vishnu Puranam, it talks about Matta Sarvam Aham Sarvam. In Brihadaranyaka Upanishad, Vamadeva says Aham Manurabhavam Suryascha. So there is one Atma Bhavanai here. Tanmayam is possible when you contemplate uninterruptedly, perform japam of Perumal uninterruptedly, and imbibe Perumal's Kalyana Gunams in oneself. It's bound to happen that state of oneness becomes. And through that power, Swami says he becomes a renowned warrior in the Sadas, where the rival Siddhantam takes part. He would rise victorious with Bhagavad Anugraham in these debaters' assemblies and argue with wonderful strength to gain victory. And even Maharishi says, Tatanate Madhava Thavaka Kvachit Prashyanti Margat Vayi Baddha Sauhritaha. Hey Madhava, your bhaktas, and they have such a sauhardam on you firmly, and they would never ever fail in their karya siddhi. And those who forget your padharavindam, they are the ones who fall down. On similar lines, here says, now I meditate always on you uninterruptedly. I imbibe your auspicious Kalyana Gunas. I achieve a kind of state of oneness. And with that dhyanam, perform japam of your sacred mantram. And hopefully, please bless me to remain victorious in that. I envision the effulgence that you are in the state of oneness. Such a transformation to higher plane hopefully will facilitate me to encounter the opponents in the learned scholars assembly and to argue, establishing the Visishtadvaita Sri Vaishnava Sri Sampradayam, and set all opposition, remain unconquered and stand like a tower. May I be blessed to play such a role by your immense grace. Swami prays. Kavitarkika Simmaya Kalyana Gunashaline Srimate Venkateshaya Vedanta Gurave Namaha. Namo Narayana. Adiyan.